Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change or access the Apple Music Equalizer on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the Apple Music Equalizer in iOS, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and select Music from the list. Within here, tap on where it says EQ in the audio section. You can now choose one of the equalizer options for the different types of music available. And so that is how to change or access the Apple Music Equalizer on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.